prisms. Problem 15.3. Draw the development of a lateral surface of the part P of the pentagonal prism as shown in the figure. Name the corners of the prism and the points at which the edges are cut. Draw the development assuming the prism to be whole. It is made up of 5 equal rectangles. Draw horizontal lines through points 1', 2', etc. to cut the lines for the corresponding edges in the development at points 1, 2, etc. Draw lines joining these points and complete the development as shown.